So here's some footage of me leaving Cordova and heading to Mexico City. I'll mostly show you the areas kind of around Pueblo. When I hit some traffic, there's a little bit more action, you know, kind of going around the trucks and stuff, and then coming into Mexico City, which I'd like to go faster and have it more interesting, but there's so many lights that are like 90 seconds long. It's hard to really get moving, but anyway, there's some cool footage there. And after that, I'll have another video of my last couple days in Mexico City. I checked out the Best of Fake Wrestling and wandered around some of the pretty areas of town, Roma, and I think Condensa, I think is the other name. But anyway, Mexico City is a super cool spot. Can't wait to go back there in Oaxaca. And that'll be pretty much the end of the videos for Mexico. And then I'm off to Peru and Bolivia. Can't wait. So enjoy the footage into Mexico City.
So most of the ride back is basically a highway. So there's not too much of a point in me making, like, you know, a half hour video on a highway. So I'll show a few clips on the way. And then like the last 15, 20 minutes when I'm in Mexico City, I'll turn it on and get some good footage coming into town. I'm sure that'll be pretty interesting. A lot more hectic than when I left Sunday morning, that's for sure. Sweet. We're alive. Conquered the highest mountain of Mexico and made it through a week motorcycle trip here, so I think the worst is over. Hopefully I'll make it back to Denver in one piece. I think this is the right place. Hopefully I'm not in Mumbai or something.
So I hope you enjoyed the footage coming into Mexico City. That evening I actually rushed to go see some of the fake wrestling. A couple of the people I met a couple nights before were heading out there, and unfortunately I missed them, but I got to check that out, and then the next day I kind of wandered around. And then after that, I'm off to Peru and Bolivia. So if you want to see some more cool videos, subscribe if you enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.